Overnight, the chief of infectious diseases at Mass General Hospital is set to become the next head of the CDC. CBS News has learned President-elect Joe Biden has selected Dr. Rochelle Walensky for the post. Walensky is also a professor at Harvard Medical School. Her areas of expertise include AIDS and HIV. Senate confirmation is not required for the CDC director position.